As in all the games in the Elder Scrolls series, in Elder Scrolls Online, there's a cosmic threat to Tamriel. In this case, the cosmic threat is coming from the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. He is the god of schemes, and his goal is always the enslavement of mortal souls.
Using Daedric machines called Dark Anchors, he plans to merge the world of Tamriel with the realm of Cold Harbor in Oblivion, which is the realm he rules. There's an ancient prophecy in the Elder Scrolls that says that the Soulless One will thwart Molag Bal's plan. And in fact, the player is the Soulless One. At the very beginning of the game, Molag Bal steals their soul from them. And during the course of the game, they're trying to get it back.
In order to turn Molag Bal's schemes against him, the player must go to Cold Harbor, his Oblivion plane, and find out where his soul is being held and why. What is so special about his or her soul that Molag Bal keeps it secreted in such dangerous places and under such mighty wards and guards? If the player can do that and find allies of his or her own, then the player can turn the game against the god of schemes himself and stop the merger of Oblivion and Tamriel.